NRM-leaning independents have been barred from participating in the party primaries that will select a candidate from the governing National Resistance Movement for Speaker and Deputy Speaker positions. The development is contained in a roadmap that was released by the party's Electoral Commission Chairperson, Dr. Tanga Odoi, today. Our reporters were there and filed this report.
Members of NRM, they went as independent. They have to come back here and sign oath of allegiance saying we did this, but we are members of the party. After that, they will sign an MOU with the legal department of the party, guided by the Secretary General. And after doing that, they will be eligible to attend caucuses.
Until they take oath and also sign a memorandum of understanding with the NRM party, the 43 NRM-leaning independent MPs cannot be fully trusted as party members. NRM's Electoral Commission Chairperson, Dr. Tanga Odoi, said they will not be allowed to participate in the party primaries for Speaker and Deputy Speaker of Parliament. Only those who are duly elected as NRM MPs will participate.
When we finish primaries, 501 members of NRM said elections were not fair. They went as independents. Only 43 made it to the House. Those 43 are part of NRM once they sign an MOU. They'll sign a memorandum of understanding with NRM. For now, they have not signed. For now, they don't qualify to participate in the caucus activity to elect Speaker or Deputy Speaker.
According to the program released today, expression of interest for the position of Speaker and Deputy Speaker kicks off tomorrow and will run up to the 21st. NRM MPs who wish to contest for the positions have to officially write to the NRM Electoral Commission expressing interest.
We call for expression of interest, we get the candidates, we forward the names. That is the procedure. We did it in 2016, we are doing it the same time. And once we get to SEC, we shall present as Electoral Commission that the following have satisfied by expressing interest. Once they are endorsed, we nominate them and push them to the caucus. And the caucus will be convened by the NRM Electoral Commission.
Those who express their interest will then be considered or vetted by the Central Executive Committee on the 22nd and 23rd of May. This will be done before being presented before the NRM Parliamentary Caucus.
20 people may apply. But we want what? One. Vetting, if you go to the Michael West Dictionary, involves discussion, interaction, and recommendation. So vetting is a transparent process in SEC. No one is locked out. The candidates are called in, they present themselves, the members talk about them, they answer back to the members, and the final decision is made on account of what has been the interaction. So I want the public to know that we are a good party, very transparent.
The MPs have been warned against bribery, procuring ineligible persons to vote, and soliciting for votes after closure of campaigns, among others.
The illegal practices, when you come and express interest, and we got you doing the following, we shall disqualify you. Bribery. Procuring ineligible persons to vote. Publication of false statements, such as illness, death, withdrawal, or character of a candidate. Character assassination is not allowed. I want to call upon the public to know that what people have been doing was outside the NRM Electoral Commission because they were not candidates. The moment they express interest, they are going to be bound by the conditionalities set in this press conference.
Successful candidates will be given the party flag and will tussle it out with candidates from other political parties on the 24th of May when the elections will be held in Parliament. This story was compiled by Jaliat Namuwaya for the News in Kampala.